to be known for loving Christ, to build his church, to love his bride, and make his name known far and wide.
For the cause.